Sources told Sputnik that defense scientists of the Defense Research and Development Organization DRDO saw the successful test of an anti-tank weapon with a strike range of 5 km at a testing facility in Odisha State. Scientists test-fired high-explosive anti-tank weapon from ARJUN MK2 in salvo mode against a decommissioned tank. Sources said the test was successful and it had the desirable impact on the target. DRDO scientists have been developing the ARJUN MK2 main battle tank since 2012. ARJUN MK2 is said to be a substantially improved and more capable version of the ARJUN MK1, 118 of which are now in delivery. But the Army has a problem with the weight of the tank. It weighs approximately 68 tons with scientists trying to lighten the load. Sources said scientists will use indigenously developed lighter high nitrogen steel in the baseline hull of the tank. They will also use all aluminium road wheels instead of all steel road wheels and ventilators to reduce the weight. Defense sources told Sputnik that the Indian Army wanted ARJUN MK2 to weigh 50 to 55 tons, but the DRDO has conveyed its inability to bring it down to that level. The Army is said to have objected to the tank's 68-ton weight, saying it was too heavy and limited the area where it can be deployed. In February this year, Bharat Electronics had unveiled the remote-controlled weapon station RCWs for 12.7mm gun of the ARJUN MKII battle tank at Arawandia 2017 in Bengaluru. This enabled the soldier to aim and fire at aerial targets from the safe interiors of the battle tank. Presently, the 12.7mm guns of all tanks are manually operated. The RCW is armed with the 12.7mm Rush and NSVD heavy machine gun. Other weapons like 7.62mm milligrams can also be fitted with it.